Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today, I am back with another haul video, and this time it is very H&M centric, like majority of it. I got a lot of these things on sale, and some of them are still available, thankfully, or are going to be restocked because they were a part of a newer collection. Without further ado, I do want to just jump into this video because I have a few things to show you. I'm going to be starting with makeup. Faces Canada Ultime Pro Blender Fatigue Stick in Blush. And this is in the shade Passionate Pink 02. Now, this is a beautiful, beautiful pink. Like, I cannot explain enough how obsessed I am. Ever since I got this, I have used this every time I have applied makeup. That's how obsessed I am with this. It's like this really nice deep pink. It just looks so beautiful on your skin, and it gives you like the perfect sun-kissed rosy cheeks that you need for the summertime. The next thing is L'Oreal Paris Infallible Pro Matte Air Life Oil Free Foundation, and I got the shade 105 Natural Beige. Again, I am wearing this today before anything. I'm sorry for my eyeliner today. I just finished filming the IGTV that I have for Wednesday. This is a beautiful foundation. It makes my skin genuinely look really good. It absolutely looks stunning. Stunning. I'm not a fan of matte foundations, even though I'm an oily skin person and I'm still trying to figure out how to maintain the oils of my skin and not make it look really weird and feel uncomfortable. This is hands down my favorite matte foundation. The next thing is Wet n Wild Mega Glow Hello Halo Liquid Highlighter in the shade Gilded Glow. This is an amazing product. Inexpensive, very good quality, makes your skin look so good. The glow is absolutely stunning. It's perfect for the summer, and I feel this shade is really good for even the winter months. I'm obsessed, and Wet n Wild again is a very good brand in my opinion. The next purchase is actually a repurchase because mine is over. I got the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I'm in the shade Medium 25. Really, really, really love this. The next two products I actually got as a duo on one of the sales on Nykaa. They were having like a discount if you buy this pair together. So I got the L'Oreal Black Lacquer by Superliner Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner, and I haven't opened this yet. That's how it is. Then I got, again, not open, the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara in 204 Blackest Black. I have kind of wanted to buy this mascara for a really long time, but somehow I never got myself to buying it until now. I'm going to give this a try and update you guys on Instagram on how I feel about this for myself. I do have long eyelashes, so I want to see how much of a difference they make. Moving on to fashion items. The first thing I got is this Baker Boy hat from Zara. It was on a very nice discount actually, and I love wearing hats and caps so much. It was originally priced at $17.90 and I got it for $3.90. The next thing I got from Zara is this very in trend muscle tee, and I actually already did a styling video on IGTV where I style different looks wearing a muscle tee, and I absolutely love this. Those are the two things I had from Zara. Now it's all H&M. The first thing I'm showing you is called the Flounced Strappy Top. I actually tried to get one of the dresses, but they were sold out in my size, so I thought I'll try out the top. It's a very, very, very cute top. So I got this. It's like, it's adorable. It's so nice and girly. It has like these straps. The material is amazing. It has like the, it has like an open back, which you can tie up, but it does not expose a lot. So when I tried it on a check, there is not much exposure. It was originally priced at $12.99. I got a size small, paid $779 on discount. The next thing I got is something like very casual but really good. It's this pair of like these jersey shorts. It's this pair of these sweatshirt shorts. Super comfortable. I got these in a size small. They were originally priced at $7.99 and I got them for $319. Yes, I got them for 300 rupees on sale. The next pair of shorts, these are also sweatshirt shorts, and oh my god, these fit like a dream. I love this fit. It is the most comfiest fit of all times. These are the wide leg sweatshirt shorts on the website, and these were not on sale. I got these full price. They were priced at $7.99. I got it in a size small again. I have some like crop stuff. The first one being this button up crop cardigan. I really love this. I've worn this once. I'll insert a picture over here. It was a very comfy top. It is a nice light cotton stretch material, so it is perfect for the weather right now as well. All I did was rolled up my sleeves and I was absolutely very happy with the look. I got this in a size small. This was for $999. The next one is also on the similar lines. It is this ribbed button-up V-neck cardigan. Again, I got this in a size small. I haven't worn this one yet, just that it's a little bit different in style. And I got this also in a size small, and this was also for $999. Very nice, very comfy, very cozy. These kind of cardigans have been a lot in trend lately. Like, I have been seeing them all over Pinterest. It's been absolutely crazy. The next cropped thing and the last cropped thing I have is this cropped blazer in this very pretty lavender color. Again, this is one of the trendy pieces that has been in fashion lately. I absolutely love this. It is so cute and adorable. So I just really think it is a very nice, cute color and has a very cute look to it. I got it in a size UK 8. And this was also priced at $999. I do not know if this is still in stock. The last piece of clothing I got is this check fitted blazer. Oh my god, this fits so good. I just love the fitting of this blazer. It is a beautiful, beautiful color, amazing material. I did get this on a crazy discount. This was originally priced at $2.99. I paid $17.99 for this. That is all for this haul video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Everything I mentioned will be linked down below. Hopefully I'm able to find everything. Tell me which one is your favorite piece out of them all. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.